next is electric circuit. What is electric circuit? Electric circuit is the closed path of the flow of the charges. If you switch off any appliance, that means the current is not flowing, the machine will not work, and that is the open circuit. For the open circuit, this is the open circuit. Here current is not flowing. Here current is flowing and here current is not flowing. How will you find that the current is flowing or not? In this case, the bulb will glow. That means the current is flowing. In this case, the current is not flowing. That means the current is not. This is known as the closed circuit and this is known as the open circuit. What is closed circuit? It is the closed path of the flow of the charges where the current flows. And what is open circuit? The circuit is open. That means the current is not flowing through it. That means the circuit is break. This is known as electric circuit. And in the electric circuit, you have seen that there are many symbols or the some representations are there. That is, here it is bulb, this is the cell or battery, this is the key. So some electrical components are essential to make a electric circuit. Electric circuit is made by the electrical components which are represented by some specific symbols. Now in the next we will see the symbols or the of the electrical components used in the electrical circuit. Next is the connecting. This is the connecting wire. Next, key or switch. This is the closed key with the dot, and this is the open key. Now you see the function of the each component. First, cell. What is cell? Cell is composed of two terminals. One is the positive terminal and is the negative terminal. Its function is to apply potential difference. Its function is to apply potential difference in an electrical circuit. Next, what was this? In battery. What is battery? Battery is the combination of the two or more cells. The same function is that of the battery. The difference is in the value of the potential. Next, emitter. What is the function of the emitter? It measures electric current. It measures electric current. How much electrical current is flowing through a circuit? It is measured by the emitter. What is the function of emitter? It measures electrical current. Next, voltmeter. The function of the voltmeter is to measure the potential difference. It measures the magnitude of potential difference. That is, how much potential is across the conductor is measured by the voltmeter. Next is the galvanometer. Galvanometer is the device which is used to detect the current in an electric circuit. Suppose the electric current is flowing or not flowing through an electric circuit. It will be detected by the galvanometer. Each component has the pointer in this way. Suppose this is a galvanometer. It will have a pointer like this. If the pointer is stable, that means current is not flowing through the circuit. If the pointer is deflecting from its mean position, that is either this side or this side, that means the current is flowing through the circuit. If it is stable, then no current is flowing. If it is deflecting from its position, that means the current is flowing through it. Then what is the function of the galvanometer? It is a device used to detect the current in an electric circuit. These are the main components used in there. Next is the key or the switch. Key is represented by this symbol. Key or switch. It is represented as, this is the open or this is the open key. Open key means current is not flowing through the circuit. That means it breaks the flow of the current. That is the open key. What is the closed key? This is the closed key. Or if we join this, then it will be a closed key. So what is the function of the key? It makes the circuit completed or breaks the flow of the current or breaks the circuit. Or we can say that it is a circuit breaker. This is a key or switch. These are the main components which are used in the electrical circuit. The other components we will discuss as we discuss the other topics like resistance, variable resistance, rheostat.